Quick, take a pick. A date night at the movies with popcorn and candy, or a plane ticket to many different cities across the U.S. Whichever option you choose, it may cost around the same price. That's right, some airlines are currently offering one-way flights for less than $30, thanks to fuel prices being their lowest since 2004 and increased competition. MarketWatch's Katie Hill did a roundup of some of the fares, pointing out, however, that there's a catch with some of them, since most of the super low fares come with fees for things like extra baggage. If you're not careful, the fees can add $50 or more to your ticket. But if you're flexible and willing to move fast, the deals are out there right now. So which of the airlines are offering these super budget fares? MarketWatch named a few. Frontier is offering one-way fares between cities like Chicago and Las Vegas and Columbus, Ohio and Philadelphia for $19, as well as flights between other cities for $29. Allegiant has flights for $40 or less to a number of places, including Las Vegas to Grand Junction, Colorado, and Washington, D.C. to Savannah, Georgia. And Spirit Airlines has a 30% off promo code now, which can bring some already low fares down even lower. JetBlue also recently announced sales for $29, including taxes and fees, to dozens of cities, including from New York to San Francisco and from Boston to Seattle. And once again, there are plenty of catches. For example, Frontier's extra low fares are sometimes valid for travel on Tuesday and Wednesday only. There are also blackout dates for many of these fares. Still, even for the non-budget deals, airfares are quite low this month on average. According to airline research website Hopper.com, airfares booked this month are around $215 per round-trip ticket, compared to $210 in January, which was the lowest in years.